Are you loving it? Yeah, you know I'm loving it. Loving it.
Are you loving it? Yeah, you know I'm loving it.
So if you're loving it and you can't get enough of it, then put the hand up high right where the other is.
Are you loving it? Yeah, you know I'm loving it. Are you loving it? Yeah, you know you're loving it.
So if you're loving it and you can't get enough of it.
Okay, so already, she's already got her makeup, the foundation, the blush, the primer, and stuff, so we're going to start on this eye. I'm going to start off with, the New York Company, with the primer in, this is like the smoky eye, but I'm not going to use, this, but I'm going to use this right here for it to prime her eye. But yeah, so, we're going to prime her eye. I use my finger all the time, so. Make sure you get it in the corners and up there. I'm gonna get a little bit more. Don't worry, she's got a little bit of it, but I'm okay. Alright, so. Prime her eye. I go underneath here a little bit because there's some stuff that I need to do underneath there too. So, okay, her eye is fine. So, what I'm gonna do is take the New York Company black eyeliner and I'm going to take the eyeliner. I stretch out her eye so I can make sure I get it. So what you're gonna do is do the bottom portion with eyeliner. Any black eyeliner you can use. You don't have to use New York Company. But do the lower half of the eye. You don't have to be perfect because you're gonna go over it with black eyeshadow. Right here for her, I'm not sure where I got it from, but I'm gonna use this brush. I'm gonna go using the New York Company. I'm using the black right there on top. It's got a little shine in it, so it's not, your eyeliner is not gonna be, it's not gonna look dull. So what I'm gonna do is go back over that where I had the eyeliner with the eyeshadow. Make sure you get it a little bit down here because this will make it. A little more, and going down here, just a tad bit. Okay. And then, I'm taking this brush, and it's off. I don't have a lot of brushes, so I'm using the same brush. And then, this is from Marquinhos eyeshadow. You get it in Walmart in a Christmas package, and I'm going to use this pink right here. You go right above where the black is, and you go back and forth, like so. Can you lift this up so they go? Right there, leave it right there. Alright, I'm going back over, I got a little bit more, going back over it again. And then I'm using the New York Company, the Opal Sparkle for her highlight. So I'm just going to go back and forth on top of that. Kind of mix it, blend it together. A little more. And it comes with a brush, so you automatically have a brush with it. You'll go back over that. And then what I also like to do is go in the corner over here and underneath. Touch up a little bit. And then I use the liquid eyeliner, the black New York Company. Basically, you can do this however you would like. Say so. But. The trick is to do it more thicker on the outside than the way in the middle. Kind of go out with it a little. And then you finish up with your eyeliner at the bottom. And then you do your eyelashes with any, I don't know what brand this is, but because it's awesome.
It's a brand that makes heaven.
Alright guys, I hope you like, you'll see the fun results in the beginning of the video, but alright, bye.